humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. On the leaf still. Someone picked the bloom recently.
Another seeker of Pimpernel.
Another?
Grennist has sent countless young druids into the forest. They emerge drained, with a blank stare. And with no flower. And they never speak of what happened. I've asked Grennist to stop the folly. He looked at me and laughed. But the fun's over. One of our novices, Ramond, has failed to return. I've come to find him, alive or dead.
Listen, you're looking for a druid, I'm looking for a flower. Let's go in together.
Why not? I could use the help of a tracker. Lead the way.
Flower. No petals.
Ah!
hoofprints, but a biped's. Flower, no petals.
You attain shall never perish.
Oh, no, no, oh, stop, please. Oh, this is great. No, no, stop, please. Stop it, that tickles. Two can play this game, you horny goat woman.
Unhand him, hellish creature. Ramond, step away from her.
Ah, calm down. I've not been harmed. I came here.
You don't know what you're saying. She's cast a spell on you.
Nonsense. I need no spell. These boys come here themselves. In fact, I must use magic to drive them away, make them go home. Only Ramond was nice, so I let him stay.
I see through your lies. Your wretched charm won't work on me. I shall kill you here and now, monster.
I don't see any reason to kill her. She's a monster, sure, but a sentient one, and basically harmless.
No such thing. Just as there's no dry water, no cold fire. But if you'll not help, very well. I shall tend to her myself.
I'd advise against it.
I will return. With one who does not carry a sword for show.
Why did you take my side? I'm afraid you'll be sorely disappointed. I don't generally couple with witches. Especially not out of gratitude.
Can't think of another way you can repay me. I'm looking for Pimpernel. You know this forest. Maybe you could help me.
I shall take you myself. And you, Ramond, go pick some more violets. Just the indigo ones this time.
Indigo? You mean blue?
No. Indigo is indigo. Men.
Why you need all these flowers?
Nosy, aren't you? Wait and see. Pretty, don't you think? Bellflowers, violets, kingcups, pimpernels. I must pick some edelweiss.
What?
Take one, but no more. I've put a lot of work into making this cavern cozy.